Cocoa-funded road projects by Cocoa Board contribute quite significantly to the road sector since its introduction in 2004 under the leadership of former President John Ejekun Kufuor. But regrettably, in recent years, it has also suffered another checkered history, which led to its suspension by Cocoa Board. I am, however, happy to announce that arrangements currently are being made for the Ministry of Roads and Highways to take over all the outstanding Cocoa Roads projects that had stalled for completion, with Cocoa Board providing the payment through the Ministry of Finance.